design your Facebook page, it is generating for leads also. Generating for lead also. The lead will be generated more important for your website. The lead generation your more important on your website. So where you can check for your lead generation? Anything will be lead generation. The option name is called publishing tools. What are the you're generating for lead generation? Everything you can showing on for here. Lead ads from library. Here, what are the your form will be designed by lead generation? The total you can show by where? Your Facebook page, publishing tools, lead, ad form library. So how to know that? Any kind of ad will be generated. Coming to publishing tool. Here, what option call is? From library. What are the lead you generate? They can show by Excel sheet. They can show by Excel sheet like this. Untitled form is a preview. What are the options are you given? And zero expired. Target how many users? 10. So it ticked. And for your what option call is sharing. What option call is download. And download will be download data range. This all will be here. The option call is download. CSV and Excel sheet. And download by CSV format. We'll show you for like this. Is it clear? These all option belongs to where? In a particular lead generation. How we can generating for this type of leads? First of all, select your Facebook page. Okay, the lead generation will be two types. Comment your page option, advertise your business. In this direct, you can show by where promote business locally, boost post, promote send message, promote your page, and get more leads. This option, direct into your Facebook page, get more leads. For that, email and full name and next. Simple, we can design by add my admin, not run. Why? The image text. What the image form is done. So with high performance level text, and you will be where your image. Image compulsory important. The image will be less than 20%. Test country will be compulsory. Is the first option. And coming to your second one. Facebook.com/manage. Facebook.com/manage. Your account is active. Now select it. In this, go to Ads Manager. Go to where? Ads Manager. Create ads. Here. Guideline creation, quick creation. So I'll go with the guidelines need are quick creation. I'll go for quick creation. So select your all campaign. Or else, second one. Here is the option for this. Cancel it. Create an ad. So existing campaign, create new campaign. So you can call auction under traffic, see this. These are all your options. These are all your campaign options. In this, what are selecting for? Lead generation. So write down lead generate. What is the bidding type? Auction. So selecting my page is done right now. DM leads. Compulsory, what are the your page was selected here? Compulsory, you can terms and conditions will be compulsory accept. This will be not done, your ad will be not created. Select it. Agreement. How to check this agreement? Click for view tab. This is a URL for your terms and condition accepting purpose. So clear? Next account, accept. Next account, accept. This is called legal document for lead generation. I'm accepting for your legal document. What are the procedure you have need patience in? Read by the total lines of A to Z. Is it clear? So without these terms and conditions not accepted, you did not create for the lead generation on your Facebook page. Is it clear? The lead will generate by the using Excel sheet with your name, email and phone number. Compulsory mentioned by the your three details. Now, done your terms and conditions. Go for ad creation. Create ad. Go for ad name. So in this ad name, writing for DM leads. So in this writing and generating for save as a draft. So you can come into one by one. So first you can select your campaign budget information. This will be total decided by the two type of budget. Which one? Daily and lifetime. I'm selecting for daily. How much selecting for daily budget will be 4,000. But I'm selecting only for 500. I mean total 500. Campaign bidding will be low cost or cost campaign or other campaign. Always I'm selecting for which one? Lower costs. So other option, run ad all this time and your particular standard, click for more options. Is it clear? And come into your chart. We can go to your payment mode. So in this, India will be here, debit and credit card, net banking and Paytm wallet. This compulsory, we can add your payment procedure. GST, add your state. So compulsory, we can add by where? Your payment method. So clear? So right now I'm not adding for payment method. Just what are the campaign you design, everything will be review and you can go for publishing option when you add the payment. When you add the payment. So clear? What are the lead will be generated? Compulsory we can need by compulsory your option. That is called your payment mode is a compulsory. So I'll go for simple steps. I'm adding for already my payment. Go to facebook.com/manage. Ads manager. So ad is going on here. See this one. How many people reaching for? 1478. How many impression? 1668. So how much will for cost per results? 24 rupees 60 paisa. Now create campaign. So the campaign name is lead generation. Is asking for before that split the standard budget optimization. Don't select any option. Click for off. This will be A by B test for your own business. Second, before you can select a campaign, your budget will be select. Don't select any kind of option. When you create campaign time, don't select any kind of options. The lead generation. Continue. First of all, what are the page you want? That the lead generation will be here. Select your page. Is clear? What are the page you are selecting? Immediately they're going asking for which one? Your terms and condition will be accept. In this catalog, not important. Audience feature, not important. Location will be target only for Hyderabad. Previous, you are creating for Facebook profile. Why? Is it not adding for payment mode? Not give the complete information. When you add the payment mode, you can add the complete details. Hyderabad. You can save it by all miles will be here. 30 miles. How much audience? 2000 to 5.9K. How many leads? 11 to 33 leads. Select your age. Up to 50 years. 12 to 33. We'll go up to 45. 12 to 34. You're selecting for up to 18 years too. I'll go only for up to 40 years. How many? 12 to 34. Gender, any, all grammar. Suppose again, gender will select only for men. 11 to 32. Female. 5 to 23. So we'll select by all. Gender for male and female. So your option here, all languages and people will can set by your option. Select your all language. I'm selecting only for English, all. Next, you can select by all peoples. Exclude people who like your page. Why I'm not target my page like people. I'm target by the new audience. Select here. What the page mine? Shine service. 11 to 32. What are the campaign you designed by Facebook? They are always middle. They are always middle. They are always middle is compulsory important. Is clear? Reach will be 2K to 5K. What are the lead you are generating? Everything is main important. This lead will be very, very important. Save audience. Next. Set up your budget. What are my budget will be purpose? Leads. We can't edit. Why? We're selecting for lead generation purpose. This is called campaign goal. This is a campaign goal. What is my goal is? Lead generation. This will be generating for perfect leads. So budget will be daily. I'm selecting for 250. I'm selecting for how much? 250 rupees. So along with the tax of this particular timing, for total amount spending for every week, how much? 1750 rupees per week. How many leads will generate? 7 to 21 leads. Maybe 10, maybe 20, maybe 50, maybe 100. But these leads will be only for 7 to 21. So when increase the budget, 500. Reach increase and lead will be showing for 9 to 21. Suppose your lead will be particular budget will be selected 10 rupees. It is not accepted. Why? I'm not specified by 10 rupees and not give any kind of leads. So I'll go for 30 rupees. So these are ads 9 to 27. So clear this one. So don't select any campaign one. You can add the nil budget. So how many budget will I'm setting? 500. How many leads? 9 to 27. Budget increasing, leads will be increased. How to lead will be showing for Excel sheet. So along with tax, 4,100 rupees. I'll click for continue. Single email video. Yes, compulsory. You need to very patience required for the making for you're selecting for particular option for lead generation form. This is very need by the patience required to generating for lead generation application. So what are the email you design? Compulsory, the email will be acceptance is required. Any error you got? Next, very important, you're showing for like this. Now, primary text will be shown only for three lines. Write down first of all, professional painters. Painting services in Hyderabad. Is clear? Now, description, display link. What is the display link? Nothing but your website URL. What is showing for button? Apply now, book now, download everything. What are you checking for? Book now. Is it clear? This is your ad will showing for where? Sponsor, professional painters and painting service in Hyderabad. Is it clear? Best surprise in Hyderabad. So book now here. Coming to this. Create your form compulsory. Without create your form, lead will be not generate. Is it clear? The compulsory you can create the form. Your form. Service. Leads. More volume. Higher intent. See this one. Form type, first you can see this. Use this form that quick and fill out the submit and mobile device also. This will add review, step the given people chance to confirm their info. So which is better, first one or second one? You can go for first one is better. Use this form that quick and fill out the submit and your mobile device also. Next, introduction. Compulsory you can select by everything. You are added by paragraph. So what are the application you've left? You can see this form compulsory. The form will be total three steps and your thanks for your set. Now you can upload by already image is there where I'll already give the banner image. The image is the used for your ad purpose. And any questions? For that, I think for email and full name. What you can add by? Phone number. Why I'm adding for phone number? Easily you can contact the customer. Easily you can contact by customer. That is adding for name, email and phone number. This will be give the live options. Change your options. Is it clear? Full name, phone number and email address. Privacy policies, link text, and link required. And your thank you screen. Thanks for your search. Thank you for contact. We'll get back soon. Or else. I'll tell you simple techniques. Thank you for contact. For more details, call easy step. You can write in your mobile number. Why? Easily there will be contact. As a being sent by Shine Service, tab below, visit your Shine Service. Here, this one. Thank you for contact. For more details, click below website link. Which link is required? You can add by your contact us page also. Is it clear? What are the options are required? Compulsory fulfill the all options. Which one? Form type, introduction, question, privacy policies, and your everything will be here. And last one is a thank you or screen. Finally, save. Any errors will be occur, they will intimate immediately. So this application will be not fulfilled, your information will be done. Finished. Tick mark done. Your form will be designed. Your form you are showing for full name, phone number and email address. Why? We can't skip the your audience. What the final screen? Thank you for contact. For more details, call all this number. So small here. What option will be designed for everything will be in this option. Now clear? So finally, what we can call? Click for confirm. Is it clear? What are the form you're generating? Everything is main important to add the option. You have two benefits. One is called generating lead by your phone number and your generating for website traffic and lead will be generated by the Facebook page. The totally three benefits. These three benefit will structure will design by the where Facebook authority option. Is it clear? So this is called to lead generated by using Facebook page. Compulsory payment made, compulsory need to start by your ads. Minimum required amount will be 100 to start your lead generation for your particular application. So this is called will be lead generation. Within a soon time, they will be active for your leads.